We invited Newmont to speak at the Colorado School of Mines because they have been a long-standing partner with the Colorado School of Mines. We want to reimagine ways to engage with partners to work, particularly around corporate social responsibility that is community-based.
In our humanitarian engineering program, we're working to align the program's historic strengths in sending students to do community development work with the school's historic focus on extractive industries to help our students think about ways in which they can use corporate social responsibility to align community development and mine activities.
So what you see in this slide is the Chalagon Reservoir, which is a reservoir that we developed to replace the Chalagon Lake. And this more than doubles the capacity of the water that was available through the year.
I'm here today to learn the industry perspective of corporate social responsibility, to know how it's actually implemented. You know, I really got a lot from today.
I'm working on a PhD in mining engineering. The area of research is in CSR, so I'm always interested in finding out what people are doing in CSR, what sort of different methodologies, different techniques people are employing, and how those things are working out.
I'm hoping that students today walk away from this talk with an appreciation that the technical work that they do as engineers is implicated in the way societies view their operations.
I learned how these different theories and ideas that we've studied in classes and in textbooks, how they're actually applied. How does it actually occur in business?
I feel like I learned a lot about some concrete things that you can measure and ways that you can evaluate social license, whether you have social license, how that kind of evolves in time.
For the presentation today, I learned how things actually happen in the real world. A lot of times you hear, oh, we built a hospital or we built a reservoir, but you don't hear about the 18 months of prep that it took to do that or how locals reacted. So it's nice to get that behind the scenes kind of.
We hope that students take away from today's talk a new way of imagining themselves as agents of corporate responsibility. Something that engineers sometimes have a difficulty doing, but I believe that in partnership with Newmont, we can get there.
Thank you very much.